Hello. Hi, everyone. My name is Silika Kole, and this is my little puppy, Ruby. Today, we are hosting the first live of this page as a painting competition. Well, whose painting competition is it? Painting exhibition, you can say. It is basically, I'll be displaying painting of my students. Whose students? Well, my name is Silika Kole and I'm a faculty of an engineering college in Delhi. College's name is Bharati Vidyapeeth College of Engineering. I'm teaching second year engineering students this semester. So as a part of a cultural initiative, as a part of a cultural assignment, I have asked all my students to draw something. So anything, like, you know, medium can be anything. I've given them four themes. The themes were your favorite scenery, your favorite place, your favorite food, or your favorite animal. Given on these themes, they have to interpret what they wanted to draw. So I have received total 97 entries, which I'll be displaying them as a painting exhibition. I'm super excited about this exhibition today because you, as I am amazed, you people will also be amazed at seeing the creativity of my super intelligent students. Like, besides concurring engineering subjects, which are so tough, they have such a creative streak in them. As I am amazed with their painting, I want you to be amazed too. So let's start today's live as a display of all the paintings of my students, second year engineering students. They are hardly in the age group of 19 to 20. So let's begin. Thank you.
Thank you.
Did you all enjoy seeing all the paintings of my super talented students? I myself still amazed seeing that they can draw so well, they can paint so well. And, you know, given the four themes which I have given them, they have beautifully interpreted them. So this was just the first edition of a painting exhibition which I conducted along with my students. Many such more exhibitions can come in the future if I get the support. Yes, I plan to do so. It was like, I hope, as I was like, you know, enjoyed watching all these lovely paintings, you two also enjoyed. So I'll be ending today's live here only. Thank you so much. Have a nice evening.